There's a new generation, call a generation of love.